Samsung Electronics shared its vision for the future at the 2021 Consumer Electronics Show CES. The company introduced new products at its virtual press conference, showing how it's continuing to innovate by creating solutions that are flexible, intelligently connected, and use AI to understand context to make daily life seamless. Let us see some key innovations unveiled by Samsung at CES 2021. Samsung Bespoke 4-Door Flex. The new 4-door refrigerated model, available in North America this spring, includes a brand new beverage center, which gives quick access to a water dispenser and an automatically filled water pitcher. Samsung Bespoke 4-Door Flex also comes equipped with a dual auto ice maker, which makes not only regular cubed ice but also smaller ice bites to suit different preferences for cold beverages. The panels of the Bespoke 4-Door Flex refrigerator are available in a dynamic range of colors. Next, 110-inch micro LED. This new screen features self-lit inorganic LED with a slim and nearly bezel-less infinity screen design that seamlessly blends into the living space. The result is immersive viewing experience with good picture quality. The 110-inch micro LED also adds quad view, a four-way viewing option, so you can keep up with multiple sports at once or stream a tutorial while playing a video game. Also, for US consumers, more than 160 free channels are available through Samsung TV Plus. Micro LED will be rolled out globally beginning this spring. Next, SmartThings Cooking. A new service from Samsung SmartThings is designed to make your culinary journey seamless. An automatic meal planner powered by Whisk's Food AI recommends meals for the whole week, makes shopping list with the ingredients you need, and connects to grocery retailers for one-stop shopping straight from the Family Hub refrigerator or your mobile screen. Recipe instructions can be sent directly to synced Samsung cooking devices to minimize hassles and mistakes. Next, Samsung Health Smart Trainer on Samsung 2021 TVs. Samsung Health seamlessly transforms the home into a personal gym, and the new Smart Trainer feature tracks and analyzes posture in real time, just like a personal trainer. During and post-workout, Smart Trainer provides feedback on form, helps you count your reps, and estimates calories burned. With video and interactive training via Bixby-enabled voice control, Samsung Health Smart Trainer elevates and personalizes the home workout experience. By bringing AI to its products, Samsung is creating new home experiences, from washing machines that optimize water usage, detergents, and wash cycles, to TVs with a quantum AI processor that can upscale HD content into pristine 8K resolution. Now, let us see the major technologies featured during Samsung's press conference. JetBot 90 AI Plus. This new vacuum cleaner uses object recognition technology to identify and classify objects to decide the best cleaning path. LiDAR and 3D sensors allow JetBot 90 AI Plus to avoid cables and small objects while still cleaning hard-to-reach corners in your home. Also outfitted with a camera, JetBot 90 AI Plus is integrated with the SmartThings app to assist you with home monitoring. Next, Samsung Bot Care. The latest development in Samsung's growing robotics lineup, Samsung Bot Care is designed to use AI to recognize and respond to your behavior. It will be able to act as both a robotic assistant and companion, helping to take care of the details in your life. It will also learn your schedule and habits and send you reminders to help guide you throughout your busy day. Next one, Samsung Bot Handy. It will rely on advanced AI to recognize and pick up objects of varying sizes, shapes, and weights, becoming an extension of you and helping you with work around the house. Samsung bought Handy will be able to tell the difference between the material composition of various objects, utilizing the appropriate amount of force to grab and move around household items and objects, working as your trusted partner to help with house chores like cleaning up messy rooms or sorting out the dishes after a meal. Looking to the future, Samsung is also developing other tangible applications of AI technologies for daily life. Samsung is continuing to build on its Samsung Bot Retail, which would guide users outside the home in retail environments, and GEMS, Samsung's health-focused exoskeleton as mobility aid. These innovations allow robots and robotic devices to coexist with humans, enhancing their lives and catering to a variety of lifestyles and different environments.